Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to change password in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. So first of all, log in into your WordPress dashboard and then click on user profile and scroll down, and then here you'll find this new password option inside of this account management. So you have to click on set new password, and then here you have to give your new password. And then click on set new password. This is how we can change password in WordPress. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.